Buenos dias, Jekas. Just want to say thank you to everyone for working so hard this week. Your work has been amazing to see and read, and I hope you have enjoyed all of the lessons this week, especially geography. Next week is half term, so I want you all to relax, have fun with your families, and if you do anything exciting, make sure you upload it onto the independent learning section. There's also going to be two exciting projects going up on Google Classroom and on the school website for you to do over half term. And that is, the first one is an art well-being project, okay? So this is all about you guys still making sure that you're connecting with nature and creating some kind of art about it, and that's entirely your choice. It could be a drawing, it could be a painting, it could be a collage, it could be whatever you want to create a piece of art about, okay? And there's going to be more information about that on Google Classroom and on the school website as well, okay? So I'll post it all in a half term section on Google Classroom. And the second thing is really, really exciting. It's St. Mark's Has Got Talent, okay? And this has been organised by Mrs. Braithwaite and Mr. Jones. And it's a competition, and we want to see your talent, because we know that St. Mark's has got talent. And there's going to be lots of categories and different rounds, so you need to start practicing your talent, recording videos. The videos can't be more than 3 minutes, but we want to see what your talents are, okay? And you're going to be uploading it onto Google Classroom, but you are going to have a while to do this one, so make sure you get the perfect shot, okay? There's going to be more information on Google Classroom and on the school website, okay? But have a fantastic week off. You deserve it. Well done, and thank you for being so fantastic during this difficult time and still doing all your work on Google Classroom. You're all amazing, okay? I'll see you soon. Bye.